You see, God created this world. God also set the order for this world. He created a man, he created a woman. We also see throughout Scripture that he gave different roles to men and different roles to women. Also, there are different virtues that are outstanding in men and others that are outstanding in women.